Step inside.
Beautiful.
Hardwood floors and a tall ceiling.
Pretty entry, pretty lighting.
To the right, we have 8-foot French doors into this pretty study or second living area. Tall staircase with these wood risers. Very pretty. We have nice wide molding on the floor. Pretty brick fireplace, cathedral ceilings, lots of light. Just a wall of windows here. There's a lot of space here. There's a big sectional here, so you can see how big it really is. Open kitchen. We have a light gray quartz, pretty lighting, undermount sink. We have a professional grade cooktop, gas with 6 burners and a big professional style vent. Pretty white backsplash. Double ovens and microwave. And the cabinets go all the way up to the ceiling. Pretty light in here. Wow. Nice detail on the window seat. And lots of windows. Outside, we have the covered patio. Saltcrete on the patio floor. Big cathedral style ceiling here. With the exposed beams. Pretty pretty. Big yard. Enough room for a pool, patio, and some play area. Straight ahead, we have a little bench, a little mudroom bench, and big pantry. Oversized garage with the tandem here. That's going to be the water heater. And 2-car back here. So this is really a big garage. Pretty master with cathedral ceiling, exposed beam. Carpet is a low pile plush. Pretty bathroom. We've got a standalone tub and big walk-through shower. Nicely done. Lots of cabinet space, white quartz on the counters. Big walk-in closet that leads to the laundry room, back out to the foyer room. First bedroom off this hallway, down. Tall ceilings. Ensuite bath, step-in shower. Big closet. By the way, all these doors are the solid core doors, 8-foot. That's a nice upgrade. Pretty hall bath with patterned tile. And the second bedroom down with double closet. Upstairs is nice and open. We have a Juliet balcony here overlooking the family room. Very pretty. Big game room. And then beyond the 2 double doors to the media room. around the corner, we have one more bedroom upstairs with a big walk-in closet and hall bathroom with single sink and tub shower combo. This has been 8606 Gravera Daisy in Frisco, Texas. This is a gorgeous home with lots of custom features in it, beautiful lot, and beautiful setting. If you'd like to see more homes like this, please be sure to subscribe to my channel, and we'll show you some more.